So, there we are. Some lies of P. Last time we were by at the boss, but
Thank you for
Vinini has
another
to,
kind
something to
minister,
say.
compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. That should give us more than enough readings to analyze. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the means to an end. We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time performance. These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles. But I always did love puzzles. The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I am counting on you.
Yeah. Did I get
always
something?
Welcome friends.
No. Okay. Have I the item? No. No item. Oh.
It was a plan more than anything. No matter what,
sir, be welcome.
Where do I have the... Oh. I don't know. Barren Swamp. This. Not open yet. Where can I get this? Not the nest. Must be here somewhere. Oh. There?
Something.
A little bit of backtracking. Not there. There's something. Half moon stone. Up there. Here? That's new. Disruption. Saw blade. Radiant ergo fragment. Yeah. Die. Was here. hear something. No. There's a chest. Okay. I did not go this way. Now I know. Here it is. I didn't check here. Special card supply box. Moonstone of the Covenant. Maybe Ergo Fragment. Okay. Now I'm done here. You get the box. Yeah.
This is, I shall open it. No matter what, serving welcome.
Purchase. Rusty cryptic vessel. This thing I need.
I always welcome. Ah, oh, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
Ah, this is the door. The gate. Teleport. Barren Swamp Bridge.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage. Thank you for the follow.
Oh, hi.
You're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter.
Okay, let's get in here. A trap. Oh, disruption shit. And a trip. Oh. I Crescent Moonstone. Dropping here. Yeah. Radiant Ergo Fragments. Come. Dead. Nothing. Is here someone? Note. I don't read the notes. Ah. Item. Radiant Ergo Fragment. Any rip resplendent. Trap. Oh, where did you come from? I go this way. This can break, I think. Half Moon Stone. A dead. You too. Obtain quartz chain. Oh. Oh. I don't know the parry timings of these shit things. Dark Moon Woods, Son of the Covenant, Fire Canister. Can this break? No. the Stargazer. And it goes back. Dark Moon Moonstone. Here's someone. Oh. I have to get this thing. Out. Come. Oh. Ouch. Spam. Dead. And a chest. Black steel cutter blade and handle. Throwing cell. Lock onto this. Oh, he fell on that. No backstep. Disruption. Where? Out. Ouch. Power is break. and loot. Black Cat's hunting apparel. Oops. I like it. Hotel Stargazer. Can I level here? Level up. Required 3,000. And 2 quartz. Oh, usable. 7,000. This should work. Here we go. Now we teleport to the boss fight. This could be a long run back. Oh. I hate this run to the boss. Have to go here, and there's a boss, and I use some help. Backstab. They do not much damage. You're down. Ouch. Spectre is already dead. Ouch. Backstab. I have to kill them before they wake up this dude. He's already out.
We're getting revenge together. Die, Geppetto.
Ouch. Out. Oh. Overheat. Oh. I tried to block in time, but never works. Ouch! I have heal. Heal!
We are your boss.
Fuck! I could upgrade, I think.
Here.
Upgrade. Yeah, I have a full moonstone. 20. Go up to get some P organ. Activate P organ. Do I have? Gain. Oh, a pulse set. Failed to put a recharge. Lower damage while dodging. Lower damage when discharged. Pretty. Charge Fable when reviving. Curse. Pretty off. Inactive weapon. Legion consumption. Ah. Fable Catalyst Effect. Item Price Reduce. Consumer Position Limit. Showing Object. Effect Duration. Consumption when rate increases. Lower damage while dodging. Phase 5. Add Legion arm. Staggerable window. Adding Faber slots. I have one quartz left. Enhances weapon attack window if he is at maximum. Stagger duration when discharged. Enhance Fable attacks too. And now I can go to the boss room again. Ouch. I fucked it up. But it doesn't matter. I think I can go here. Yeah, this is it. And here. Much faster way. And now I have 9 heals. Step. Ah. have legs. And the backstab. Ouch. I have to repair. Yeah, I cannot heal. Now I'm dead, I think.
One for one, brother, and a weapon for the other.
You need to kill the fire and the decay. Do it first.
Even if we just bait to buy time, you're going down.
Head the next step.
Demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
He dodged.
I'll kill you.
instead. Need to go. Yep. Oh, this fucking wall. Hi. What's up? Oops.
Who wants to watch this
guy? Yo. Yo. This was bad. And backstep comboed. That. Decay.
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Ouch! Nope.
Thank you.
backstab. Yay! Did it. This was hard. I need life. This is back. Where I have to go now? Hotel Grad. Ah, finally beat this boss.
I can hardly believe it, but the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies, but when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other, with wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? Zero, the creator's name is Geppetto.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
It must be true. That was the cause.
Thanks for the follow.
But why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find a solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome friends.
Okay, we have to go now. Who is it?
We all owe, you may not be aware. Oh. I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh.
I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. I was this close to giving up. But now that you're here, you can take the wavelength decoder. It's proof of your brilliant actions. See what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here.
The message? There. The King of Puppets black box deciphered by Venini. It can be heard better by using the decoder at a Stargazer. Humans wish to talk to puppets, but they were limited without ergo. Geppetto's puppet may be able to read the messages. Okay. Play the Puppet King's, the King of Puppets message.
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. I'm Romeo. We grew up together in the Monad Charity House. Remember? We're best friends. I'm doing what I can to fend off both the petrification disease and the alchemists. My puppets and I are taking a stand against death itself. That's why I tried sending you messengers. But you got rid of them all. You're still an unstoppable fellow. I remember you. No reason for us to fight, I suppose. I'm Romeo. We grew up together in the Monad Charity House. Remember? I'm Romeo. You're the best friend.
Okay. I thought it says the same thing again. But we have a new vinyl. Let's hear that. And I will take a quick break. Thank you. I'm back. Oh. Now, where we have to go? Relic of Trismegistus Comet Fierce? Okay, there.
Okay, I give up. Just don't kill me.
Alidoro. Sticks, are you in the chat? Let's talk to him.
Amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit feathers too.
No.
You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything.
I don't attack him. I talk to him.
I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel.
I like him.
But if you still want to hear... The alchemists said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I... Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was... amazing.
Oh.
Amazing at everything. He died? Except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another. And I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't...
Oh.
Good choice. I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure.
I have nothing. Okay. I don't attack him. Great Vinini collection. I don't attack him because I know you don't get his outfit. It is a gift from the developers in this month. Later this month you get the outfit of him and you get the ability to wear glasses and hats at the same time, but this is all future thing that is getting added. I have to go down now.
Have I?
Yeah.
It was a total attack. The
Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro.
Full Moon Stone.
I don't even want to guess what they might be planning.
There or there?
This way must lead
there,
to their headquarters,
because
shall we?
Down are the docks. Oh. I didn't know you can just walk here. Well, the submarine. Yeah, there's nothing else. Let's pull the lever.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that, but I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body,
yeah, it's the Firekeeper.
Please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please.
It reminds me of Melina from Elden Ring, because she goes her way at. What's the name of the city? Mm-hmm. Where do I go? Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's there's a boss, I think. If I go further in. I thought it's
oh, hi,
so
thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece
so
of garbage.
So again, in short.
Thank you for the follow.
So many follows. Are those bots or? Let's talk.
Oh hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Thank you.
Next thing.
Hi. Are you trained to be a stalker too? Well, let's practice together. Call me Lampwick.
Lampwick. The first one was... Was it the King of Puppets? So long ago. Crescent Moonstone.
He didn't even come to your graduation.
Oh yeah, Romeo, the King of Puppets.
I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Dim Ergo Crystal. Get all these ergo hidden moonstone. What? Hidden moonstone? Hidden moonstone is very early game, I think.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're
thank
a
you, Sticks. Ergo Crystal, Hidden Moonstone. I don't know what we go off the path. It's like the boss arena of who's the guy? Dark Souls 3. What's that? That's a scorpion guy. Two of them. There's a stargazer. Good, I looked in the direction. The Ergo fragment. Use a stargazer. There's something. Hello?
No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen.
You feel warmth.
Why are there so many enemies?
Arch every entrance. I did not rest.
I can level up
a bit. 14,000. $12,000.
interested enough. $400 more. Let's get $500. Nope. Level up. And then we can teleport and get the crate to the hotel and see what's in there. Venini collection is here.
At the House of Venini?
Yeah, at shop goods.
Ah, Master House of Venini. At the House of Venini.
What do you have? What's that? Lada multi-layer liner. That's good. That's more strike and less pierce. This is pierce attack. I want to buy both of them. 4, 6. Do 5, buy this, pistol, rock, drill blade, is it new? I don't know.
You're here.
Can I upgrade? Nope. Full Moonstone of the Covenant. What do you have?
No matter what fate brings, serving welcome.
Full Moonstone of the Covenant. And a quartz. Do I sell this? Yeah. Purchase. Full Moonstone. Do I need 4-4 for this? Four. And now I go upgrade the P organ. I have 2 quarts, I think. Yeah, favor slots. Do 2 of them. Enhance fatal attack pulse charge. Lowers damage of charge attack favor arms. Enhance special resistance. Yeah, why not? Enhance Fable Catalyst effect. Recharges Fable upon pulse cell use. Oh yeah. When I heal, I get Fable slots. Can I do something with this? No, cannot use this. The developers have announced a DLC. They are working on it. I go upgrade the dragon sword.
You're
because
here.
Why not? I have 69 ergo. 320.
You're here.
The dragon sword plus 4. Teleport, and now we look what's in there. Oh! Hidden Moonstone, it's a bait. Ouch! Sad Tris. Star fragment. Oh, I missed. Is it? This looks like a boss. And not an easy one. Let's try it. Door Guardian. Ouch! I cannot dodge. Stamina regen is not good. He kicked me in the face. This thing is hard to beat, I think. I don't make that much damage. That tickled him. And I'm dead. Styx, do your job as a moderator. Not only deleting. There's a sideway here.
Sorry. No doggo. I have to parry this thing to get him to stun. Oops. Out. Oh man. Have to be patient. I'm dead. I'm not beating this boss today. One try, no? Where I need to go? There. One try. Ouch. Run to the bosses, the worst. Now we try it again with patience. Ouch. I cannot hit him. This doesn't work. Yeah. I try it next time, I would say. Was it for today? I hope you enjoyed. Until next time, bye bye.